All right, so I need 40 acres for this rig. That's why I like challenging stuff first, you know, before I go to places to see how everything's gonna work. In other words, I need a full, you see how the wagon's gonna come along, but it'll all come along perfectly. But I need a pretty good distance, you can see, to be able to take it all along. But what it is, she's fast.